Hello, welcome to Fire Dragon, and today we're playing Spooky Tales from Jumpscares. Alright, this is a 1,000 fucking minutes. Fun. Gonna be more than just one episode.
Hi, Spooky.
Hi, Spooky. Did I get you? No. Okay. Stop. And this is Oh. Well, you should have talked faster. Anyway, let's go through these rooms. What the? Ooh, candle. Oh my gosh, what the heck is that? That's really creepy. Anyway. No, fat encounter. Can I do anything with you? No. Dang it. Oh, hello, bed. That's a black bed. That's weird. I've never seen a black bed. What? No, what are those noises? Hello, anybody there? What? Well, are you bed now? Window. Hello, anybody out there? Someone help me get out. Okay, did I not come through that? Oh, okay. Didn't see that door. There, that's probably better. So you can actually see where I'm at. Yo, hello, candle. Okay, why are there random candles? What in the world? Oh, someone ripped that painting of nothingness? I don't know. What was even the point of that painting in the first place? And same thing there. Why don't these things do anything? They should actually do something. That's a green bed. That would be amazing if it would let me sleep. Yeah, good. Okay. Another window. Hello. I can't even jump this lamp. Finally got to a window. At first, this place just seemed cute, but I've been here for days now. I'm feeling quite parched now, and I keep getting this feeling like I am being watched by something. This is not romantic at all. Why would it be romantic? Why on earth would it be romantic? What happened to the frame? Why is there a frame? That's weird. Windows. Man, this house is really big, unless this is just one big loop. And that's weird. What the? Is that a painting of a room? That's weird. What on earth is that? Is that a thing holding a sock monkey? Because that's what it looks like, a sock monkey. I don't want to know what that is. Person in a cage, jeez. These paintings are weird and creepy. More random chairs of pointlessness. Why are the paintings the same? At least have some variety. paintings. Oh, hello. A note. I know something is following me, but I feel like I am prancing through the same rooms over and over.
I know a feeling.
Hopefully leaving notes with breadcrumbs will prove I am making progress and reaching some destination. I just hope I don't run out of ink. I am dreadfully thirsty. Are you saying you're gonna drink that ink? I sure hope not, because that's gonna kill you. If these rooms don't kill you first. Am I the one writing the notes, or is it actually somebody else? It's like a painting. Purple, but that's something new. And what was that noise? You're gonna kill yourself. Taste is terrible. Stains are terrible. No duh. I don't think drinking it was a very romantic idea. Why would it be a romantic idea? It's a stupid idea. Maybe they're actually the monsters, or just monsters in this game. Okay. I found something today to satisfy my unromantic thirst. I awoke today from a brief faint and found before me a bottle of red wine. It just randomly appeared out of nowhere, okay. I'm not sure what brand or year, for there is no label. All I gather is that it tastes strongly metallic. I think he's talking about blood there. Yeah, somebody put some iron inside your red wine. Even though you'd think you'd know the taste of blood. It's weird. What is up with this long passageway? Jeez. Wait. Oh, there's two doors in this place. Cute. Little candle. Can I ever pick you up so I can actually see more? Or something. That'd be cool. There's a heavy UV candle. What on earth is that? Hello. Spouting, splashing, soaking, energy. Nailing never stops the choking. What the heck is he talking about? Is he writing his own blood because of that? No! Oh, get out! Oh, run. 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 Was that it's still following me? Come on. Oh, come on. Quit slowing me down. So there are actually monsters in this game. That's good. Well, glad I went this way. Oh, that way works for me. Oh, it doesn't work for me. It does not work for me. Oh, he's still following me. No! Don't kill me! Oh, come on, continue. Jeez. There we go. Okay, well, I can go around those. Oh, good, I regenerate health over time. There we go, that ought to put some distance between us. Yeah, you just figured out where'd you get ink? Or was it somebody else that wrote the other one? Another note. I don't know how much longer I can go on. I haven't seen any of my previous notes, so that means either I'm getting somewhere or someone's taking them. That's a good point. What in the world is this? Why is there brain in there? Can I get that? I wouldn't want to get that anyway. That doesn't sound. This is my last note. I'm going to die having never found my escape. But really, that's not true. This place was like my escape. My escape from everything else. In the end, my death is kind of erratic. No, it's not. Death is never erratic. What's wrong with you? Okay, I saw a chair on the right. Oh, there you go. Maybe it's always gonna be left. Or at least the majority of the time. Oh, come on. Okay, barely does switch around. There we go. I'm gonna stop at room 100. I guess I'll make the videos every 100 rooms. Whoa. There we go. That's the pattern thing. How do we even get over there? Oh, never mind. This it connects. I'm a genius. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good at all. Oh, looks like he died. Save game. No, yep, he died. Keep that blood pump. Okay, well, I will save the next 100 rooms for the next video. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more. Show your support by posting in the comments what I can do better and what you liked about this video, and any tips you have for anything, and give me more game suggestions that you would like to see me play. Thanks for watching. See you next time.